We have created a sound-based interaction using the Microsoft Kinect, which is performed in the dark. The absence of visual feedback led participants to focus on the movement of their bodies and to have a different awareness of their bodies and the space around them. In light of the growing interest in designing for new body and movement-based interfaces through somaesthetics and somatic awareness, this research suggests that non-visual-based interfaces are a fruitful area to explore.